Dr. Green from Sheehan Natural Health Improvement Center. Today we're going to talk about carpal tunnel syndrome. A lot of people think they have carpal tunnel syndrome, but they're not really sure. So we're going to explain a little bit what carpal tunnel syndrome is and how chiropractic can help treat it. So whenever you have numbness and tingling in your hand, and it's just in these three fingers and like half of this finger. So if you have numbness, tingling in these fingers, or that feeling like something's crawling on your skin, that's carpal tunnel syndrome. And that comes from having some pressure on your median nerve. So let me explain a little bit what carpal tunnel syndrome is. So you have two sets of four bones in your wrist. So you have eight wrist bones. So those are called carpals. So that's where you get the carpal from. And then you have a ligament that goes over those bones that makes a tunnel for all the nerves and muscle tensions and everything to go through and to innervate your hand. So whenever those muscles get tight, or whenever you have some inflammation going on, that's what those nerves get pinched from that between that band and those bones, giving you that numbness, tingling kind of feeling. So whenever people end up having carpal tunnel surgery, what they do is they go in there and they cut that ligament. The only problem is that within 3 years, you usually have the symptoms back because of scar tissue. And at that point, you can't really do a whole lot because scar tissue's right in there. So one thing that you can look at, so I'm gonna show you two different tests to see if you do have carpal tunnel syndrome, and that's what Jolene here, she's gonna help us out here. So the first one we're gonna do is you're just gonna tap right over that where that nerve would go through. So you're just gonna tap that area. If there is numbness and tingling or the pins and needles feeling in your hand, then that's how you know it's that you're irritating that nerve that would like make it light up. The other one is all you're gonna do is just put your hand together like that, and you're just gonna hold that between a minute to 3 minutes. If you get that numbness tingling feeling in your hand, again, that's a sign that you have pressure on that median nerve. So a lot of times whenever you do have that, so even if you do have carpal tunnel syndrome or you do have just have numbness or tingling going on in your hand, that's what a lot of times it's actually coming from your elbow. So go ahead and move your hand, fingers like this, Jolene. That's what right here, these muscles right here are actually moving. So all the muscles that go into your hand, they actually attach here and they go down into your hand this way. And they also attach from the other side so that you can flex your hand and extend it. So to just stretch that, all you do is you can just put a little pressure there and then flick your wrist back and forth. And then it stretches that muscle right through there. If you don't have somebody to help you out with that, you can have your table, your arm on a table and use your elbow to stretch those muscles as well. Also, if there's numbness or tingling or any kind of discomfort in your hand, it can be coming from your neck. So these nerves that are in your neck, they come down here, make a brachial plexus and go into your hand. So any one of those things can affect those nerves in your hand. So if your neck's out, it's gonna affect your hands or it can affect your shoulders. So that's where chiropractic can come in to help get those joints moving like they're supposed to, get the pressure off those nerves, and then we can also give you some stretches and exercises to work on to get that pressure off those nerves. Also, a couple other things that can happen whenever you do have that numbness and tingling in your hands or even in your feet, it can be from a B deficiency or it can be from another nutritional deficiency. So if you like this video or if you learned anything from it, go ahead and like us down below and then also check out the link for other videos. Until then, I'll see you next time.